Hello, I'm Sarah from the Netherlands, and I'm the director of the film Composing Freedom, which will be screened at your festival at the 11th of July. So in my film Composing Freedom, I explore the meaning of music for young Palestinians in the West Bank. I follow several young musicians in their daily life. You get to know Palestinian music and their perspectives on music making. So I think, especially now in the current situation, it is a very important theme to talk about and to discuss, because the film visualizes and shows lives of and stories of people who have been dehumanized a lot by our media. And the media sometimes makes us tend to forget that it's people like you and me living in Palestine. So this film doesn't only focus on music as a tool to address social and political struggles, but it tries also to show several perspectives of the young Palestinians and on what music means to them. So how did I come with this idea? Well, I went to a music festival in 2018 in Amsterdam, and there I met people from Musicians Without Borders, and I have been playing the violin since I was 6, so yeah, 19 years already, and making music has always been a place for me to intensify or to explore or to let out emotions and also to feel connections with others. So through Musicians Without Borders, I got to know several projects around the world which use the power of music to connect in war and conflict. So when I started my master of visual anthropology, I decided to make this my research, and I went to Bethlehem. And there I met many people, we made music together, we shared stories, and of course, we made this film. I think the medium of film and film festivals like this one are very important in documenting human culture, especially with music, which is kind of abstract. Film can visualize this sensory experience, kind of. And also film and film festivals are very accessible for everybody. And film gives the opportunity to live or to relive certain experiences by yourself or by others. But on the other side, of course, you also have to be very careful with film, because the power of making the film stays with the filmmaker and not always with the one represented. So it's very important as a filmmaker to be always reflexive and precise in every step of the process. So this was a very short interview, but I'm attending the festival, so I hope to see you there at the screening, and I hope we can exchange some thoughts. Okay, bye.